Although currently limited to the Florida Turnpike, other Deepwater Horizon memorials may easily be placed in any states with existing roads. Since the roadkill toll booth is all electronic, a memorial installation would be convenient for states that already use electronic tolling. Also, the Deepwater Horizon memorial will link to the social networking site Twitter. However, in the future, the toll sensors may also be linked to Facebook, LinkedIn, or other social media outlets.